Amen. The keys. Those who give. The photographers. The free media that were not employed. God bless you for coming with your China phone to flash my app. Samsung 1005. Forget about that. It's like leave him. We don't say that you're old. Leave him. Stay at home. It's not worry. Now what? Now so this is the sweet you. You the wait till this month. Why you not do as in January? And it's that time cold day. Now that time is sweet. So now winter, summer. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, before we take the opening prayer, these two couple, this couple has to match in here. But I must do this. If not, this program will not go on. Hello? Uncle, come. Uncle, come. Shift that side. Come and stand here too. Do you know that your husband is a footballer? Which club do they support? Chelsea. Is it they support Juventus? Juventus Latin? In the support any club, Barcelona. Which club is the support? Juventus too. Here in Amosre, Real or Basha. Basha Real. Mafish Juve. Juve Mishina. Hallelujah. Please. Oluwaseun, when I made inquiry, they say he's a very good defender. Two of us. They have their level, they say, better defender, better player. That is what they told me. So please, if you know you're a footballer and you love brother Oluwaseun, I need 15 men. 15 men. If you don't have money, come here, I'm going to disgrace you. 15 men to come here. Let me tell you what I want to do. 15 men. Okay. I need 15 men. Okay, 10. And please, 10 ladies. 10 ladies. I was it. She doesn't even sit here. Where are madam? You don't come. After this one, they need that walk. That woman will be that woman. 10 sisters, our mothers. Now they look me like look more. 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You're going to reach 10. You won't make I call you by my name, I mean. If I slap you, come stand here. All this money we want to make, we want to build up for the river Niger. Then, sister, come. Are you first welcome me in the morning? Go and stand there. Where your boss? Collect your boss. Sister, which way they do? Now, best lady, I mean, is that? No, I won't stand there, I don't know. Yes? Stand there. One minute, I told her. Where your boss? Where your boss? If you don't get boss, I don't say I don't get pockets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Sisters, not the lead. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 men. 10 brothers or 10 men. 10 sisters. Bros. Okay, come. For another will come out. I will collect that. Go and stand there. You came late. Stand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Real Madrid is beating Juventus. This is Real Madrid. And we are white. And Real, we are white. From today, no more. You won't support Juventus again in Jesus' name. Support the winning club, Real Madrid. Your second team, make it take Juve. Stay there, see us on the beat. Juventus. Peace, complete that team. God bless you, mommy. God bless you, my mama. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. God bless you. Return my blessing. Return it. Carry a cross. Whether you work or carry a cross, the cross is nothing. Join them now. You know they pity me. Now me and you pay for this day. Whatever you eat, you don't change your clothes. Never change. Stand there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. In a minute, 2. So each of you will donate £200 to bend yourself. Hey, look
single day. I will bring them.
For Igbo land, they say, Onye Jinna na Jowena. Drop your own and go. God bless you. God bless you. You are going to stay here to eat your food, your cake, everything. My friend, don't manage. Please, okay, let me make it easier for you. £100. Drop your £100 and go to your seat. Stay one by one. Thank you. 1-0. 1-0. Juventus have their first score goal.
Pastor.
Still he wants to lose. 2-0. 3-0. 4-0. Man. 5-0. Bros. Hey, I'm going to do this thing. The one way where you contribute. See, they don't want to say under the pack. Owners, come. I informed you before. Wallet. Borrow from your pastor. Pastor, collect and double. 1, 2, 3, 4. Don't laugh. Come back now. Come back. The money don't make sense. I know I said that, but anyhow, we use it to clean the seat where you sit, okay? So thank you so much. You may be seated. Put your hands together for them. Best lady don't even know her job. Can somebody bring seat for them? Abuki, Abuki, may I begin? For prayer, please permit me to welcome my brother, Pastor Emmanuel Osi, for the opening prayer.
Amen. Praise the Lord. Please let us stand up for the word of prayer as we make this program in the comments. Everybody stand up in reverence to the Almighty God. Let's commit this program into God's hand. Father, Lord, we thank you because we know you are God. Thank you for all that you have done since morning to this time. We thank you because, oh God, you have done great things in our life. Our mouth is filled with joy. Thank you, Lord God, for this new couple that you have ordained today. May your blessing rest permanently on them in the name of Jesus. In this ceremony, oh God, we have come. We surrender it to you. Take preeminence control. You say, where two or three are gathered in your name, you are there. Jehovah, glorify yourself and glorify your son, Jesus Christ. We cover this place with the blood of Jesus. We cover the drink with the blood of Jesus. We cover the waters with the blood of Jesus. We cover the food with the blood of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Those that think about our Lord, we cover them with the blood of Jesus. Thank you, Father, because we will end well in this program. In Jesus' name.
That is a John of Asia here in Egypt of Jesus the Light Ministry. Jesus the Light Ministry is not a church born in Egypt. It's a church that Precisely, Benicity, sir. Edo State and Benicity, okay. Sorry. Edo State. But there's the branch headquarter is here. This is the resident pastor, please. When God called the man, he always gave him something. He is a carrier of something. In case you don't know where to worship, they worship every Sunday, starting from the hour of 12, noon to 3. And there are other branches in Baba and Saba, anything that ends with Baba, they are there. So please, meet them at the end of this program. Be a part of this moving train, and the Lord will bless you in Jesus' name. CJ, if you are, look at the average of the good guys, even without them praying for. So please put your hands together as I welcome my beloved brother, Mr. and Mrs. Blessing. Erasing. I go school now. Put your hands up for him.
I want to use this medium to appreciate everybody that are here. I want to say we are sorry to start this program late. And as well, we know the reason why we are here. Deeply and openly, I want us to bless this purpose. And I know it will go far. And I know this program will be a success at the end of the day. We don't want anybody to be worried about what we eat or drink. It has been taken care of. So thank you very much.
How brief you are, even like when I was discussing, I never knew you at all. Put your hands together for him.
Thank you.
If you don't get wine, put water inside. After the toast, if you call wine, do you believe that? Because Jesus came to the land of Egypt. The wine we have here is liquid. So please, put your Fanta inside, put your Sprite. Anything within is toastable. Toast it. Okay. I want to welcome my brother. He's my big brother. I am learning from him. He will be the one to do the toasting. And also pile on us a little bit while I go and take some rest. Please put your hands as a welcome. Pastor Robinson. Pastor Robinson, your hands together. He's a handsome guy. He's still searching. Commenting. Hi. Hi. Look at that. Pastor Robinson, don't mind me. When we go my good food like this, we're talking anyhow.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. I am really surprised when my daddy, he is my daddy, and he said he is still learning from me. Can it be possible? Alright. I thank God for this great privilege given to me, at least, to do the toasting. In fact, look at them. Are you happy or you are afraid? Can you be upstanding? Let us all be upstanding. After this toasting, I'm going to tell you little thing about Mary. You are ready to know them. Five types of what? Five categories of marriage. After the toasting, I will tell you. Alright, we are going to toast. So long life in this marriage. To a lot of goodies into this marriage, as we spell Jesus, the perfect man, the Prince of Peace, the Prince of the Peace, so that there will be peace in this marriage. I listened to the chairman. The chairman's speech, just simple. And the speech gave meaning to me. I don't know about you. So, can we raise it up? After the spell of Jesus, we are going to toast with the couple. Are you set? J E S U I love that. Toast. No, wait. Look at me. Join it together like this.
Will your eyes still smile from your cheek?
Maybe just the touch of a hand.
you.
And the crowds don't remember me. When the hands don't
fit. Alright. That's enough. DJ, break it down. Now, we want to hear the five categories you have set up of marriage. Men, I want to urge you, if you want to marry, shine your eye. What did I say? Shine your. I want to hear the men. The first one we have. If you marry the right person as a wife, every day is Valentine's Day. Put your hands together. I said every day is what? Valentine's Day. There will be peace in that marriage. The second one, if you marry the wrong person, every day is going to be what? Boxing Day. Put your hands together now. That is when you will see the wife. The wife will say, Okoro, come here. Are you crazy? You did not give me food, money for food. And you are asking me to cook. Okoro, that is when the husband will be bearing this name. The third one, if you marry a liar as a wife, who can tell me how their day will be? April Fool! Put your hands together for yourself. That is when you will be experiencing April Fool. Illusion. Then the fourth one. If you marry somebody that is not mature as a wife, who can tell me what you'll be experiencing every day? Huh? That is Children's Day. Every day is Children's Day. Amen. No one is to advise the other. How are they going to grow in this marriage? Every day is Children's Day. You will see the wife telling the husband, "Husband, take me. I want to eat lollipop. I want to lick lollipop. Every day is lollipop. Praise the Lord." And the fifth one, if you decided not to marry at all, every day will be what? If you desire not to marry at all, every day will be an independent day. You will just be free. But I'm not advising you not to marry. Praise the Lord. Right now, can we put our hands together as we cut the cake? Put your hands together. Let us bring this out.
Finn Masley, manager. Mr. Wale, call me the manager here. One of them have to be here. Give me one of the manager.
Are you sure? Are you kidding me? You mean this is a kickra? Can you put your hands together for the Lord? Wow! You are the kickra. Wonderful. You are highly welcome. Okay. Before we cut this cake, can you please stay here? Tell us, what are the things that you use to bring peace? What are the things, the ingredients that you mix together before we can see this. And the meaning of this 3 steps, can you just tell us?
What else I would say is that it's very simple. I use for the cake, I use sugar, butter, and for the icing, I use that and things like butter with any and everything to form the taste of the cake. That really is love, art, quality, and yeah.
Put your hands together. Put your hands together. I know we are tired, but just manage. Put your hands together once again. This cake, we see love. That means in this marriage, there is love. And as you all had, the baker, the caterer, what he said, the way he formed this cake. All right, right now we are going to cut the cake. Can you march forward? And I'm going to call some people to witness this. Going to call some people to witness this, and they are going to tell us what they saw at the end of the cutting of the cake. Anyone I call, please permit me, just come outside. Anyone I call, please just come outside. Sir, please, can you come outside? Mommy, please come outside. Stay here. You stay the other side. You people are going to witness this as they will cut the cake. And after that, we'll hear from you your experience. Home is going to be
name?
Let us hear from our mommy, what is your experience during the cutting of the cake, please? Tell us in 1 minute.
Praise the Lord. Praise Jesus.
Are you clapping? I wasn't expecting her to do this, but you will know now, a woman of God is always a woman of God. Amen. So let us hear from the man.
Praise the Lord. I see this woman, your marriage, or your woman of blessing in your life.
Can you put your hands together once again? This is lovely.
Put your hands together for Pastor Robinson, please. See, the problem you have is that you don't clap. And if you're trying me now, I'll bring you out here. I will just let people see now. Aha, God bless you. Okay, please. The Kendra. Kendra, tal. Come. While the Kendra is coming, you can go. Just sneak out and do what is right for you to do. I see you. Hope to see you here in the next 10 minutes. Hey, I don't want too much of painting. Don't waste time. Brother, she will take an easy now. This wife, he's shaking from her head. He no easy. He that find a wife, find a good thing. And obtain her from the Lord. And become married Esther. Easy to marry Queen Esther. Thank you. You don't tell us your name. You just explain the cake. If I want to do cake, can I call you? Where your address at your office? What will be your name?
My name is Justin Deca.
Somebody asked me to bring this cake.
Yeah.
Okay, come let's put your hands there for when I trust it. Please. Okay, all these children on another short direction. I am not gonna bring the money here. Bring the money here. I'm not gonna bring it. See them, they find that woman. I'm not gonna bring the money here.
Thank you. Money, 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 money
No wonder they dance like that. Mr. Nicola, sorry, I don't mean to. Where are you from? Put your hands together for Jehovah people like us.
I don't come. I know that. When, see, the Bible says, by their fruit you shall do what?
Okay, wait.
Make I embarrass somebody now.
Where are you from? You see, I'm in Japan. I see your good states.
Emma, so I get my
good states.
Emma, so I get my
name. When you see them, you know them. And the white. White, forget about nothing. White. Take it. You know, you have a man in Japan. You have a man in Kitty. All of them in Kitty. I need to check your DNA. It is not all about money. Leaving your house to be here to eat our food is not easy. If somebody cook and nobody eat up, it's about it. So please, every one of you that are here, you have tried. The Lord bless you in Jesus' name. CJ, if a transport at your son, you must assume who we are watching. I will come out, So please, if you have a gift item, because I want to hear two of you. You came very late. All you need to do is, that's what we call sending them forth to their wedding. Just go there and run 2200, and I'll be a penalty. 2200. I call you at the high table. You they do transaction. This man is anything that you need to send to Nigeria, any currency, whether to buy money, Nigerian money, anywhere. He has head office in Mardi. That is his business. It's Mr. Austin Interbiz. That's so sweet. That's so sweet. God bless you. God bless you. Your business will be moved. If you want, you don't collect sharp. You don't even wear a seam. And they suspect you.
You see, anytime you want to send money, please. Mr. Say, where your office is? From Adi. Around me, then out to. Or if you don't know, just get me. Come. You don't do. You don't go pay. Come, listen, no use all the money when we get here. Pay for picture man. Leave out, we know you. Not the like this now. It will still expire. Leave them alone. So please, if you are here with your gift, presentation of gifts. If you don't get out of here, come on. So, how is that why they talk? Are you paying yourself 100 pounds?
opportunity to thank every one of you who came to this program. You have really done what Napoleon could not do. May God bless you as you came to be a partner to my beloved brother Michael and sister Esther in this holy matrimony and the reception. May the Lord Almighty grant you joy and mercy to your respective homes, even as you depart from here in the name of Jesus. My prayer is that no evil shall befall you. You will not face security harassment. Whatsoever you lay your hand shall prosper. And as many of you trust in the Lord for their online partner, my prayer is that from now to the end of this year, the Lord shall grant you your heart desire. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Before we finally leave, I want to call on my beloved brother and sister, Mr. and Mrs. Michael. Please, can you come forward? You may be standing there to give what we call a vote of thanks. It's your privilege, the privilege and opportunity for you to thank everyone who has come to be with you.
Baffle, come here, come.
Praise the Lord. I thank all the people that have come to our wedding. God will be with you. You go home safely in the name of Jesus. All your high desires, God will provide it. I thank you all, even my brother and my sister, my younger and my daughter. I thank you all, even my father and you. I thank you, God, and my elder brother. I thank you, even everyone that is supporting me. I thank you all. God will be with you in the name of Jesus.
Okay. I still want to call on my brother, Pastor Osi, to give us a final benediction. You know, the last prayer. Now they are the blessing, the two of them. So please, Pastor.
Do not give your
one second.
Hallelujah. I know many of us are eating. We thank God for the success of this marriage. And we thank God for all the Lord has done. We give him all the praise. We give him all the adoration. May him alone be worthy of our praise in Jesus' name. Father, we thank you for all you have done. We return the glory to you because it's all about your grace. Of this ceremony. Take all the glory. As they are going on, protect them and guide them to their various homes. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father, because of God, anything committed in your hands always succeed. This marriage, oh God, must succeed. In the name of Jesus. Protect them and guide them. Lead them and direct them. Your wisdom and knowledge will be upon them. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Amen.
Thank you, Pastor Osi. Please, for those of you who want to stay behind and eat, there's a lot of food. So you can stay and relax. We have killed the extra 1 hour. So sit and relax. But as for me and my household, we are leaving right now. May God bless you. See you in the next wedding.